Hello. So no V-Sky today. I've kind of made a decision for myself to only play it every other day so I'm not burning myself out. So today we're gonna return to a new not raid. New Nuzlocke. So completely randomized. I've already skipped the beginning cutscene, but I don't know what the first battle is, so hopefully, it all works out. And the two starting off are Breloom and Cradilli. Okay. Let's turn some sound on. Doesn't give me much, but at least I can try. Hey, can't watch the stream comments. I appreciate you stopping in regardless, Unicorns. Thank you. Hopefully everything's okay with you. Oh shit, I should pull up my list. XDNS lock. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Mediator. Mediator? I don't know how to say that. Sorry. Thank you. How are you today? Nice. Just stopping by my stream before you head off. What if I have something later in the day, I spend the whole day waiting for it, like hiding? Oh yeah, I get that sometimes. It's kind of like the anxiously waiting kind of thing. I totally get it. Gonna hang out for a bit. Oh, I greatly appreciate it. Oh, while I have you here, I believe I've talked to you on Cow's stream regarding maybe like, well, I'm not entirely sure if it's gonna happen now, but like triple running a Pokemon XD stream. But I have this Draco to start. You wanna look at its moves? Like, holy crap! Like, this Draco is just gonna annihilate things. All the moves are completely random. You know, for shits and giggles, I think I'm gonna try to, like, shirk hold it. Oh well, I tried. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. That was worse. I just hope I don't get screwed over in the lab again. If I do, at least I have a new channel point thing that for 10,000 points you can resurrect one of my Pokemon of your choice. I hate this. This game is so good except for this one goddamn character. Ugh. Yeah, I would greatly appreciate that, especially if they start using Shadow Ent on me. That's how I lost my last Nuzlocke. I greatly appreciate it, but who knows if it's still a Treecko by then, because all the evolutions are randomized as well. So the Treecko could evolve into. Frick, I don't know. Gollum? I don't know if it would, like, transform into, like, or sorry, evolve into one that doesn't have an Evo. But once I get to Agate, I'm gonna rename Treecko, and that's. I do the thing where chat can name the Pokemon as well. I love it to bits. It's probably one of, if not my favorite, GameCube game. Definitely the favorite overall. ...2003, maybe? Now I need to check. Give me a second. Let's just leave this awesome music on. August 4th, 2005. Oh, didn't mean to press that. Oops. Pokemon Coliseum was for the GameCube before XD. I think you're talking about Pokemon Stadium. Pokemon Stadium was a banger game. I only ever played the first Stadium game. There was two of them, I think. I enjoyed the mini games, to be honest. The stadium mini games were hilarious. By the way, I hope you're not watching this for the lore. Trying to skip everything because I've seen this way too many times in the past couple weeks. I always like looking at the scene and thinking how cool it would be to have a snag machine just like hanging up on the wall. Stadium came out when I was 1 year old. 1997? Nineteen ninety-nine. Okay, so I was 4 when it came out. I remember playing it with my friend, and he had a 64. Alright, let's see what the static encounter is. Please tell me it's something good. And if it's a legendary, even better. Oh, it's... Congrats, the Pokeball caught a dead guy. I just remember that this time around, I need to use Mount Battle a lot more because the later part of the lab keeps kicking my butt, especially with the Shadow End moves. Eh. I mean, it's not bad, but it's not that good either. Yeah, B tier at best. Totally agree. Oh, well. He's dead. That's good. Amen. Teddy Ursa, you people are frickin' blind. All right, we can at least get one more counter in Gatien. Hooray, useless material, I won't read. Curious as to how the static battle is gonna go. All right, what's this battle? What? Oh, I get to catch that later. If I make it that far. My God, I think that's one of the static encounters I get to have. Yeah, Cypher Key Lair, Sook Static. Please let this be the run. Knowing I have a confirmed Mew able to be caught. Wow. Oh, it's a quite later in the game, unfortunately. All know, I've never seen this guy lose this battle. Wait, did it just say Mew fled somewhere? Please don't tell me I can't catch it. Maybe Meyer B might have it? Stop it. I couldn't care less. Let's get, I believe Waterstone's the most useful. I can't, unfortunately. I can only catch shadow Pokemon from trainers. I got really worried there for a second. Yeah, I know. That's the first time I've seen a Mew in this game, but I hope things turn out really well, that I actually get some good Pokemon. Now this unlocks the... There's two potential shadow Pokemon here, but I can only catch one. So do I go for the lighthouse, or do I go for the... Actually, I need potions. Do I go for the lighthouse, or do I go for the cliffside? You know what? Let's go to Lighthouse again. Hopefully Lighthouse does something good for us. This is a good spot to get some extra resources. Potions, burn heals, etc. Not yet, no. Also, hey Shira, how's it going? Alrighty, what do you have? Interesting. I think it evolves with the water stone I have. Swagger. No. Come on. No, no, no. Come on. Oh, fuck off. God damn it, Shiro. It's always the shadow end that gets me. Please don't use Shadow End. Please miss. And it just killed itself. Oh! Never mind. What is this? Well, one for one. At least the resurrect clause is there. Well, that was disappointing. I'm glad that I caught it, but... scares me to know that oh, please don't tell me it swapped Shadow Hold. I should really have a Pokédex app on my phone. I just realized I have the exact same calls, except it's like different instruments, if that makes sense. Dolphin and Lombre. I just want people to battle. Is that the only bad guy I can... Oh no, I can battle the... I don't know if I want to battle him though. Yeah, I won't battle him just yet. Alrighty. Oh. Thank you, Aetherius Natsu Dragneel. Boy, that's a long name. Hello. Thank you for the follow. What brings you to the stream? Oh boy. Is it a famous person? Yeah, Pokemon is fun. I greatly enjoy it. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I off to? Yeah, I think that's where I heard it from, yeah. A long time since I've seen that. Oh, please no. Oh, it did fucking crashed. Come on, don't do this. Where is my dolphin? Dolphin. Emulation. Save state the file, I guess. Sav. Stop that emulation. Open this. I don't know where that's saved to. File load state. Open this game. Please tell me the save state worked. Emulation, load state from file. This makes me sad. All right, well. Damn. All right, let's randomize again. Let's see if I can close this. Lower, lower, lower. Well, let me put on some music so you guys aren't totally bored while I work on this. All right, hopefully that works. Just give me a couple minutes while I attempt to re-randomize things. All right, it's gonna take a couple minutes to decompress again. So, in the meantime, just gonna run a quick ad. Alrighty. Let's do game capture, I guess. Exhilarating. Let's go with 6. Randomize all Pokemon. Randomize the moves. And then we're going to randomize evolutions. And TM moves. Well, at least we can start over fresh, get some new faces. Fix that, apply patches. You know what? Because I'm the only one who's ever done a Pokemon XD Nuzlocke, I'm going to add a new rule. You are allowed to, because of the randomizer, you are allowed to start off with two Pokemon. I think because of the battle nature of Pokemon XD, always going through frickin' battles, starting with two Pokemon is allowed. I'm also going to apply... Sixteen trade evolutions become level 40. Oh, I have a video game radio playing. That I always default to, and just randomly plays music from different games while I'm waiting, or while I'm trying to work on things here. Alright, let's do that. Rebuild ISO. Yes. Alright. There's also a funny thing here. I might do it if I lose another Nuzlocke, but it's if you oh, thank you for the hydrate. You can set it so that all shadow Pokemon are shiny. Thank you. So right now it's just compiling, and then I'll run it through Dolphin. Alright, exit the program. Please don't crash. It didn't crash. Set game capture to Dolphin. Alright, then we're just gonna pause that. Actually, you know what? I should close it down to preserve RAM. Because fuck Chrome. Oh, wait. No. Prepare your ears. Oh, it's still lowered. Oh, good. Every time I restart Dolphin, it bumps the volume up to 100 when I have it set at 10 usually. Oh, what am I doing? Actually, you know what? Let's let chat name it. Chat, what am I naming it? What am I naming the character? First one to say something gets the thing. Unless nobody says anything, I'm just gonna name it final. While I'm doing that, just gonna readjust things here. Why is it not showing up? It should be showing up. I have it set so it should appear. Properties. Final. Why is that not showing up? Give me a second here. I'm trying to capture the wrong one. OBS throwing a fit. Oh, well, that surely didn't work. Why the fuck is this? Oh, I fucking dropped my controller. Come on, OBS, work. Every damn time. Sorry guys, just give me a second here. I don't know what the fuck's going on. It's claiming that there's two, so I'm just gonna refresh the emulation. Is that working? Actually, you know what? Let's close both dolphin windows. Yeah, stop the emulation. Yes, close this down. Let it rest for a couple seconds. Open dolphin. Dolphin. Hopefully this works. Yes, but also why is it stretched? There we go. Hopefully that works. All right. Sorry. Well, that ought to wake up all the lurkers. I'm so sorry. All right, so what should we name the character? Unless I'm just gonna go with Final. It's too big for that, so I'm just going to use the short form. Alrighty. And of course, we have to go through Jovi again. But we get to start off with two Pokemon this time. It's a boat. Hey, Dan. Yeah, I know. Ooh, metronome. Start off this Nuzlocke. Anyways, how are you, Dan? You know, I think Metronome's my only saving grace about this one. I'm doing good. I always think so. I've been having issues with my stream all this time, but hopefully everything's good now. That's useful. Have you ever played this game, Dan? Which two Pokemon did I start off with? Ooh. Wait, why are they... What are these levels? Yeah, they both have Absorb. Also, this Warwing has Splash. Okay. Hyper Fang Shadow Ball. Pretty good, but what are these levels? I didn't set them to be extreme. I heard in Gen 8 they're gonna make Splash a viable move in the meta. So I promised people that I didn't do anything to manipulate the levels. I'd randomized everything like I said I would. Maybe it's those levels because you need to be those levels in order to level up those Pokemon. Oh, hey, Elohim. Good kitty.
Elohim here. Give me a second, guys. I gotta deal with the cat. Oh, he's a happy boy.
Oh, he's trying to eat the... Idiot's trying to eat the mic. Thank you. to go see Idon. Couldn't care less. Let's get this over with. Alright, after my battle with Chobham, I'm gonna save. I don't wanna deal with this shit anymore. Butts prepared, Jobin's gonna... Oh boy. Oh jeez! Whoever subbed, thank you. Greatly appreciate it. Goblin Goon now has the final laugh emote. Oh, that reminds me, I really gotta put up Crystal Rubrics. It was made by Crystal Rubrics. I think that makes me at 10 points now, so 5 more sub points, and I get to unleash the next of the emotes. Not saying you should sub. Feel free to do whatever you want. I want to make sure that you guys are financially stable first before you go spending tons of money on me, you know? But all support helps, regardless of what form that takes. Alright, Mediator. I hope you take care of yourself. Yep, you're always welcome to my stream. Now I have access to the laugh emote. Wish I knew who that was. And I'm not sure if you heard, Goblin, but if 5 more points you also have at will have access to the next emote, which I can't tell if it's going to be the angry emote or the heart eyes emote. I'm not going to add anything for tier 2 or tier 3 just yet, because I feel like it always it's a strange thing to me to for tier 2s and tier 3s, you know? Kitty, why? Okay, that's the zooms. Oh, I forgot to ask, Goblin, how are you doing? Alright, let's see what our static encounter is. Let's hope it's something good. Let me check something quickly. I should probably have a Pokédex open. Clefairy. Fairy type, but it's normal. Fable is Moonstone. Sorry, I'm just trying to look up where a moonstone is. Alright, leaf green, top of pearl. Where is... I don't know if you can get them. Uh-oh. Alright, apologies for that. Alrighty. Let's swap Clefairy with Walrein. I think I just got really lucky being given Pokemon that evolve at those levels. At least I know I can have a relatively successful Nuzlocke now with the code kind of breaking like that. Alright, what's the battle like this time? Togetic, okay. Nidoran. It's twice now that this guy's lost. Could have taken him on myself with my level 30 wall rain. Yeah. At least that's, I know that's something I'm not picking up in the future. Alright, let's save again. Because now I'm a little bit more scared. Alright, time to kick his ass again. Did I swap already? Yes, I did. Not bad, not bad. I have Shadow Fire and Shadow Blast. Wow. That is one overpowered Clefairy in terms of shadow moves. I have received word that Captain Elohim, my cat, wishes you all a happy day. And now he's asleep again. God damn it. Alright, chat vote. Do we go up on the lighthouse or the cliffside? Cliffside. Alright. First, I just want to go up the tower and grab a couple things. I decided against just going up because all it's there is like an awakening and a potion or something like that. Oh, I know I should absorb. Please let me. Huh. Thank you, Moist Noggin.
Shadow Blast should work, hopefully.
I need to just whittle it down little by little. Unless I can burn it, maybe? Alright, I don't think I can tempt anymore. It's gonna be a tough one. Really wish I had something like a sleep thing. Of It's not even anywhere close. That's the scary thing. Come on, please, just one or two shakes. Nope. I need a sleeper move. Oh well. Some things weren't meant to happen, and there's a possibility I might get it when I do the Mire B battle. Possibly. I could have blasted it. Why did I splash? Thank you. All right. That's good. The more there's a reverse mode, the more I can, like, the quicker that I can rescue it. Okay. Disappointing, but at least I have a fire move. Alright, so this is where the game fucked off and died last time, so let's hope it doesn't do it again. Oh good, it didn't crash. Hallelujah. Alright. To Agate then. And get your names ready because I'm gonna be renaming Walreen and Nidoking. Let's just hope the move tutor has some good moves. good for Nidoking to have some sort of restoration power. What's the other one? Sunny Day? I don't know. I think because all the moves are all random, it doesn't allow it. I don't know. So get your names ready. First one will be Nidoking that I'm going to rename. First name I see in chat, I'm going to name it. Alright, what's the name? Chat. Feel free to blurt out any name and I'll name it. As long as, you know, it follows the rules and isn't bigoted in any ways. Champ. Okay. Next one will be the Walrein. Alright, what's the Walrein? Mustache. Alrighty. I guess there's nothing back there. Also, I apologize, the furnace is turned on, so there might be a bit of a background noise. Nice. I forgot to call it. TM09. I don't know if that's Moonlight or Bullet Seed. Happen. I just realized the game is really quiet for some reason. Give me a second. Hopefully that works out. awesome. What? That was horrifying to look at. Wait, what? Huh. Well, it's neat to know that my Clefairy knows transform. Still got some power in it. Wait a minute, did the transform just completely erase my... And it's got the wrong move type. Uh-oh. Okay, so I think it's still electric type, even though it says water. Or not, maybe it's... Yeah, I knew that was next to useless. Or not. Or, yeah. How much further do I gotta go? An entire heart gauge, crap. I know the PC is right there, but I'd rather not have to waste time. Thank you. Alrighty. Alright, what does the blind old man see? Well, that was relatively easy. And now I gotta burn some time in order to the so the Clefairy can purify. Nope. Oh, sorry, excuse me. Awesome. That makes things a lot easier. But get ready on it, because I'm going to need a name for this Clefairy. When I say go first person to shout out the, or first person to type out the name, gets to name the Clefairy. Well, whatever the name is. Interesting. Hydro cannon. Hell yeah. Alright, what's the name? Go. First person to call the name. Since don't say anything, I'm just gonna name it, or I'm just gonna leave the Clefairy's name. And then, if anybody pipes up with the Clefairy, then we'll name it that. But I think, after I save here, I'm gonna call it because I am stupidly hungry. Alrighty, save here. And I'm gonna call it quits for today. Thank you to everybody who's watched me. Thank you for whoever subscribed today. No worries on if you haven't subscribed though. And I hope everybody has a good rest of their day. It's been, despite the snafu with the emulator crashing earlier, I'm glad we actually managed to get some progress done, thankfully. And yeah, take care. Oh, stick around if for a raid.